All right, testing the microphone. Music microphone, does that sound good? Talking to myself, don't mind me. What up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. This is Colorful Carl coming at you on the Wednesday night live art here on my Twitch stream. Sorry, I'm a little late tonight getting my shit together. Sometimes it's more difficult than other days. appreciate you guys coming out. Tonight we're going to work on Munchkin the Duck. This is a social media influencer from the TikTok world. So I'm going to do a cool little piece, just throw some art and colors and funness on this Munchkin the Duck, and it should be pretty chilled, pretty laid-back night, lots of fun. Can't wait to, you know, see what we create tonight, so. Let me switch over to the big art screen. Let's see, so if you guys have been following along, I've been finishing up this commission for my friend Matt. He is a ceramicist and makes custom teeth and stuff down in Florida. I should know the name of his business. Hope he's probably watching right now. Sorry, Matt. Creative Restorations. Got the gold tooth inlay there. I'm going to do this as a, from this point now, I'm going to take this to a physical piece. I got some pieces I'm going to print out and basically paint on top of them, add some extra punch to it, really make it something special that I've never done before, but I've always wanted to do and very capable of doing. So really excited to see how that'll turn out. Doing some other pieces for some influencers. This is a little sneak peek. I haven't shown this to anybody yet, really. So I'm just kind of laying my dad's art into this shot. It's kind of it's turning out pretty cool. I'm just having fun, you know. I just try to make sure first and foremost, like, this shit is fun. So anyhow, tonight I'm gonna work on Munchkin the Duck. The idea was to maybe like make this into a funky meme that says like, do these feathers make me look fat, you know, and put some crazy striped art across the chest of this lovely little creature here. So much attitude on this duck. I love it. Anyway, so yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do tonight. It's gonna be super fun. I'm gonna make this trippy. I think the first thing I'll do is just knock out the background and go from there. So hope everybody's having fun tonight, having a good day. Had a, you know, rolling into a nice evening, little midweek hangout with Colorful Carl here, and make some cool art. Appreciate people checking me out. It's always fun to have friends come through. Let's see. I don't like how this is turning out, but it's fine. Whatever. Ivy, how's the audio? Everything good? I'm gonna set up my little side shot for a minute here. So many little moving parts in my life of making content, producing cool art for the people. There's a couple people. I got a couple super fans. I mean, I got Derek and Andy. I'm sure they'll be here soon. I think Ivy would watch the stream at least once in a while, even if it wasn't, you know, part of what she gets paid to do on the team. But yeah, I think we got quite a few people that like love what we're doing here, which is always cool. So feels good, friends. That's all I know. Don't know anything else. I have this cool app that connects my phone to my computer, which is, you know, fun or whatever, but anyhow, I'm doing that right now. Switch over to video, I'm gonna shoot a little video of me working. All right, cool. So let's get this duck off the background. So make a little copy. I'm gonna do select subject, see how that works. Sometimes it works excellent, sometimes needs a little love. It's all good. Why? I don't like how this is doing for me. Brush, there we go. Weird. Yeah, this feels a little clunky to do it this way. Let's do this. Starting off slow today, guys. Bear with me. I just got real tired today. Took a nap. I hope I'm not trying to get sick or something. Might just be getting old. It's probably just me getting old. So yeah, the first part of these types of things is usually just me separating layers. Although I probably don't really need to do that, but I'm doing it now, so it doesn't matter. Spent a lot of time on that other piece with the people on the boat, just separating them off the layer. Probably didn't even need to do it, but such is life. Gone. Let's just do purple. So we got, how we doing here? So I don't think this is gonna stay like photorealistic when I'm done, so it shouldn't be too crazy. Find a fun piece to throw in the background. There's more liquor than soda in my drink tonight. Let me even that out a bit. Okay. Ordered a new chair. I do the standing desk thing most of the day, but by the time I do this live stream, it's 9 o'clock. I'm just like, you know, I just want to sit down. Images, let's see, we got my art bank. I'm just kind of nosing around here, seeing what, I tend to go to the same ones over and over again, because like if they just, there's a couple he just blew me away with, or my dad. If you're new to the stream, I use my dad's art as much as possible to continue to honor his creative legacy that he left behind when he passed this world to the next. Spent my whole life seeing all his crazy artwork, and it was a lot of fun. Massively influential on me. Just a blessing. So now I have all this cool artwork, and I promised him on his deathbed, the crazy old man, as I was taking care of him for the last couple months of his life, that I would make sure that I did something cool with his art, and that was really important to me. And it became this live stream and this NFT collection I'm doing that I started last year. All these just like continually just making more and more art with his art, and just like his immediately using his stuff just makes the color and the color theory of the work just fucking amazing. Like, it's like a foundation that's just so much fun to work from. And it's just such a privilege. Such a privilege. Not everybody has this. Maybe almost nobody. Ooh, we're starting off strong. So I just did a little content aware fill there. So what it does is it uses the data from the rest of the image to try to come up with like whatever the hell should be in the negative space. And I'm not mad. It looks legit. I want to try to find some like horizontally striped stuff. So I really want to like, you know how they say you're not supposed to wear stripes? Well, like, I want to put stripes across the front of this creature and like really emphasize like the bulbousness of this giant chest on Munchkin the Duck. Super fun. Got this side shot done. I like to do a little side shot with the camera when I start off the show. This feels like it's an interesting angle. I'm getting serious on the content. If you follow us on TikTok, and by us I mean Colorful Carl, but there's absolutely a team behind all of this. Like, I just do the art. Everybody else does all the posting and all the editing and all the videos, and work with Brem Media, they're amazing. And Ivy handles all of my just organizational shit so that I can just focus on being creative. Which is a blessing to be in this sort of space in my life with wonderful people around me helping me do cool shit. I don't know if it gets much better than that. Let's see, can I use this one? What I wanna add, so let's grab that one and blah, blah, blah. Let me talk. The mastering of talking to yourself for hours on end on camera is an entire skill set in itself. Colorful hype, man. I handle all the viewership. Derek handles the hype and viewership. Sometimes this, I would say many times, this is just a show for your house and you and your wife and your kids. Like, there's been so many times when there's literally no one else here except for Derek and the squad, which is awesome, by the way, and I love it. Is this the same? No, it's just a similar. So look at that. That's wild. This is two different paintings from different days. Yeah. Wow. That's crazy. That's like legit crazy, guys. It's blowing my mind a little bit. It's already fun. Good to see you in here, Derek. How you doing, bro? The duck is expecting to be colorful as fuck. That's what the duck is. No, I think the duck's just large and in charge, I think, you know? That's all. That's all I know. Let's see. Damn it, duck. Damn it, duck. Duck is Munchkin. Munchkin the duck. This already looks insane. But it's gonna be good. Damn. If I blend this right, it could be pretty close to done pretty quickly. I do want to do some warping. Don't be warping the mask. Just warp this. Let's see. What happens if I do paste layer stuff? Shut the front door. Ooh, that's nice. I like it. That's got some starry, nebulous shit. I want it like spacey in the background. Let me see if I got some space renders or stock images. Derek, let's have you guest host soon. That'll be fun. This is already like feeling good. What crazy ideas you got, Derek? Half it. Dude, this is, it's just, oh yeah, you missed that part. So basically this is a duck. It's a social media influencer on TikTok. Like, it has a whole account that's called Munchkin the Duck and posts a bunch of pictures, and it's like just a cool duck. So I just thought, you know, I was doing a bunch of animals, and my social media manager said she loves this page and they follow it all the time. So she's like, yeah, we should do some custom art for Munchkin the Duck. I was like, bet, let's do some duck art. So we're ducking. Why the duck not? That's all I know. Yeah, this is just a fun. We just having fun with some ducks. Nothing serious. Style. I'm gonna do a little crazy face in there. Let's do normal. Play with the blend mode a little bit. Okay. Stuff entertains me so much. Flipping mask? There it is. Boom. Yeah. This like horrific line. This little face I put on there is one of my favorites. All right. I don't like just the boring. I mean, there's nothing boring going on here, I suppose, but I don't like the... That's cool, I think. Let's do something. Screen, no, color burn. Color dark. It's not like an important mark on the duck. That'll suck. I'm gonna try not to rhyme duck all night. We'll see how it goes. I think about doing some like pinstriping across the chest, but I'm not sure right now. Pretty cool. cover up the Dunkin' Ducks logo, though. Ducks logo. Pew. I still have to finish that Sentinel Tree Man thing. That's gonna be my favorite piece when it's done. And I've been working on it for like 3 years. That ain't no good. Gotta get it done. Right, this is not looking cool. I thought it was gonna be cool. But it is not that cool. It's fun though. It's already fun. Just kidding. It's the logo. All right, I gotta make this more fun. I mean, it's pretty fun already, but why not more fun? Fun, arguably. That's pretty crazy. What should I do on the rocks? I don't know. That just looks a little much for me. Try this again. So I'm going to select that. I'm going to deselect that. And then I'm going to come on this layer and subtract these feet. There we go. Alright. I just want to paint in this onto that. Get a little color in there. Ooh, yeah. Looks good. The duck. Alright, I gotta come up with something cool for this rock. Derek, what do you think, Derek? You got any ideas for this rock? I swear there's some nights, Derek, this work would get stuck and it wouldn't be nearly awesome without as awesome without you, man. You always have some crazy ass idea. And I just pull it off. It's teamwork. Well, yeah, Derek's collaborated with me more than anybody on this shit, which is pretty damn cool. Behind you is like Paul Chin. Haven't even seen him in a while, poor guy. Wonder how he's doing. I miss him. Face isn't doing it for me down here on the rock. Let's come up with something else for the rock. Found this piece in the shed at my mom's house. It's really old. I gave it to my cousin. Definitely from the 70s. I think it might look cool on the rock, though. So we shall see. Face on the rock. Put this jammy down there. So it looks cool. We'll do some sort of blend mode on it. Let's do paste layer style. Add a little something. Not nearly enough, though. I was thinking about making this into a meme, Derek. Like, that's all was Alden's idea. Like, do these feathers make me look fat? Which I thought would be funny. I'm still down to do it, but pull the logo off of this location. It's funny, like, I still have clients that'll be like, yeah, we want to watermark this. Like, yo, you can take away a watermark in 2 minutes. Not even. It's probably like an AI tool that does it even better than I'm doing. A little 40 minute piece, I think. I like it like that. Let's see. I might just do another one. Good. Let's see what I can get away with that. Ooh, totally disastered. You don't get it, content aware tool. You're fired. Moving on to another tool. I'm going to redrop this in here, flip flopper it around, do that, lasso out this piece, copy it to a new layer, delete that, position it in here. So it looks mad cool, you know. We're gonna saturate the shit out of it. I wish I had, like, I just, the crazier it looks, the more I like it. And I think I have to fight that sometimes. I don't think everyone's on my level in terms of tolerance of insanity and creativity. Maybe I'm underestimating folks, you know? Maybe there's a lot more of us eccentric, creative folks out there. And maybe that shouldn't even matter, right? Maybe that should just be all about, I'm making the art, so if I'm vibing on it, then it's the vibe, right? Like, who gives a shit? Gotta get some more of that swagger in it, you know? Guess chicken butt? Guess what, chicken butt? Yo, if I got you with that, I'm gonna laugh. If you're about to say that. I'm here for it. I'm here for the guessing what. Damn it. Any day now, Mr. Derek. That didn't work out. What's up, Derek? What's up? I'm guessing what? I think Derek. We lost Derek. We were guessing what with Mr. Derek. Colorful, aka Colorful Hype Man. If this is your first time here, otherwise you know who Derek is. Vibing on it. Alright, I want to do some NASA stars. I'm going NASA stars. So most of the images from NASA are public domain because they're paid for by tax dollars for the people. So you can add, you can take like atmospheric star shots or stock images. This is actually a stock image. I'm going to go with this one. I'm going to throw it over the background. I think that's gonna give me what I'm looking for here. But we will see momentarily. Yeah, it's pretty fun. Cosmic Quacker. That's what we're doing right here. Yeah, I'm gonna take out the rock and put an Earth on it, so it's standing on. Let's do the Moon this time. I've done the Earth a couple times. Yeah, that'd be fun. don't know, it's getting a little too crazy, I think. Who's surprised? Carl, you got a little too crazy. Nobody can relate anymore. Screen. Cool. And then we're gonna turn this one on. We're gonna do multiply. But we're gonna mess with it. Stream chat. Nope. Okay. Yeah, I don't feel like those worked for me. Neither one of them. Use my brain. Getting some more images, reference art bang. Cool. Sick. Okay. Now can we blend it in? Overlaid. Nailed it. Let's turn it, let's walk it back just a smidgen. Okay. And let's do blackness. I'm gonna grab the duck. I'm gonna select, modify, expand, I don't know, 200 pixels, delete, filter, Gaussian blur, filter, blur. I hate that. I hates it. Trying to think if I should put him on something cool. Yo, Maddie waited forever to put in chicken butt. What should this duck be standing on, Derek? Hey, babe.
Is that two feathers making fat?
Yeah. I kinda got lost on it though. I'm just having fun. I'll put that in the rocks. That's what I'll do. That's exactly what I'll do. I have a crazy idea, let's see. Just experimenting here. So then we're gonna do. I think they're still too thick. I know, I'm just trying to get some crazy contours going on. Could be her, I don't know. I don't know why my keys are going sticky. This is annoying. You know what? I don't care. I'm not fucking with it. I hate it. I think it'll be more fun if I get these colors a little more crazy looking. Yeah, I don't know, bro. I don't reach up there. Tight. Alright. This was Alden's idea. I think it's funny. Nice. I'll find a font that doesn't suck. Wing dings. No wing dings, Derek. This is it's pretty ridiculous. How my shit get fucked up over here, man? Just pressing too many buttons and stuff. All right. Something that looks stupid. That'll work. See if I can come up with a cool little typographical thing here. It's an art in itself. Old typography. Hey, that looks bad. Excuse me. This is cute. Stupid. What the fuck? Thank you. I'm good with it. Fuck it. Should be fine. Alright, I'm good with this one. Slap my little logo in there. And hopefully the kind people at Munchkin the Duck will like this piece. Because that would be cool. Let me open up this last one. Snag my little logo off it. Damn, resolution's a little different on this beast. Guess want me to do another one while we're here. Anybody still here? What? You had to make a new account. That's all right. Follow me again. I'll get another follower. Hit me with that follow. Andy's here. Sorry, just make a new account every week and keep following me. Yeah. Got a new follower. It's Andy. No, don't do that. That's a waste of space. But you do whatever you want, but it's not going to hurt my feelings. In 1,000 shows, we'll have some big numbers. Okay. Alright. Let me finish tweaking this logo. Guess I gotta sign it. I think I should have Colorful Carl for a signature. What would that look like? That's kinda cool. See if I can actually sign this shit. Today is March 8th, 3/8/23. I feel like it's cramping the style on there a little bit. Hey man, I like this one. It was fun. Munchkin the Duck. You just keep changing names. That'll be fun. Alright, so let's go back to the start. So that's original. And then we cut the duck out and we put it on a background. It's gonna get some progress shots. Is that better? It's not worse. I don't know. Damn it. I didn't even mean to do that. No. I'm gonna rock with it like this. It's fine. Anyways. Just gonna save. I'm gonna close that out. I'm gonna stop this recording. Going to stop this recording. I'm gonna close this duck. I think I'm gonna finish up this one. So we're gonna do workspace, arrange, we're gonna do fantastic voyage. So this is another influencer. Does fashion and beauty stuff, I think. To look her back up, but all the same, fun layering my artwork in here. So recording, and then we're gonna start recording. Cool. So I was having fun with this, just like layering in all the different like paintings of my dad's. I feel pretty good about it so far because I kind of wanted to keep this one more photorealistic. Just make it look like my dad's art was like living in the world here, you know, which I think is cool. I was wondering if I could. Yeah, let's just merge these. There it is. Damn it. That's how you ruin a good piece of art. Just like blend over a little better, you know? Made that work. What else could I do to this one to make it cool? I already have like a reflection in the water. So this one started off looking like this. I just started adding in more and more crazy shit. Excuse me. I ate too much Sloppy Joe's for dinner. Add them Sloppy Joe's. Anywhoosie, back to colorful madness. I kind of want to like recolor his outfit at the least. Yeah. I mean, her outfit maybe. What you think, Derek? Be a little tricky to get the outfit behind his little cup here. take a little extra flex. I'll work that out though. Why do you trouble me? Oh, that's why. It's on the wrong layer. Come on, Carl. You can do Photoshop. Only Photoshopped things for like 20 years. That's pretty crazy. Shit only gets easier though, which is even crazier, right? Like, this was all way harder when I first started doing this. Way harder. Kids these days, they don't even know what it took. Cut an image out of the background, they just gotta select subject tool. Got old AI just making whatever they want for them. Don't even have to earn it. Green suit, white dress, bet. Just switch it out on them. I love it. That layer. Oh, I deleted his arm. No, you don't delete the arm, Carl. Did I delete his arm? Damn it, man. Alright, well, I will fix that momentarily. Let's do this, and we'll do grab that green. Hit the green. His arm. Sorry about your arm, Doug. That actually looks kind of cool. Alright, so let's tighten up some details. I think I should take her dress and make it white, huh? Just for fun. But that is great. And then I can duplicate it and do screen and blend if underlying layer. Look at that shiny white. Guys, watch how it's almost like I know what the fuck I'm doing. It's almost like that. Watch the fuck out. I just hope she's not like super partial to her green dress and I'm like sabotaging it. Makes me a terrible person. It's like it was like St. Patrick's Day or something, and she had to have green on because that's like cool. I don't know. You never know. You never know. Getting wild out here. Alright, so this should be in here too. And I'll do another version of it where I do just an overlay. I'm gonna copy that layer style, paste the layer style. I'm gonna do multiply darken. How well did I do that? It needs to be a little darker. How do I accomplish that? Pretty close. It's looking really overprocessed now, though. Oh, it'd almost be fun to like throw a colorful, crazy shirt of my dad's on her dress. I love doing this type of shit. It's my favorite. Little photo manipulations. I think I'm making his pants purple. What do you guys think? Purple pants? Gotta put the green behind his cup too. Got them fresh purple pants. Just the green shirt looks nice. Yeah, it does. You're right. He's gonna look like the Joker if I put purple pants on him. Spent a lot of time fucking with that, but wasn't worth it. I think this one might be done too. What the fuck's going on up here? Yeah, I messed with this a bunch yesterday. What do you think? I think it's fun. Let's see, if I was these people and I got this photo turned into this, I'd be pretty jazzed about that. Thank you. much better. Yeah, I'm down to call this one done. Yeah, it's fun. Alright, so let's do this. Let's go over to File, Open, Recent. Whatever that one is. More logo. The logo. Seems to be tastefully small. Maybe invert it. Slap it in the corner. Sign this one too. Bam, we're banging them out tonight. Looks awful. See if I can do that in a little bit better there, eh? Still looks pretty hideous. Maybe I could do something. Some semblance of alignment. That'd be great. That'd be great, Kev. You could, like, make that not look shitty. That'd be good. We'd be proud of you. Cool. Bam. Fantastic voyage. Actually, let's make sure I cleaned up the edges on everything nicely. I did not. Fix that drink. just need some green tones in it. I think it'll be fine. Yeah, that looks good. All right. Do another one, Derek? You still here? I got a couple more. I'm almost done with the Fantastic Voyage. Let's pull in some of these jammies. I can do this one. This is another lady I was gonna do one for. And just like make a crazy colorful winding path and then like crazy colors like coming off of her. And then keep the image mostly the same. I think. Could be cool. So this is the running lady. And then I could just do another face. Also have the cows. There's the cows of Instagram. This is a fully grown adult cow. Holding out the idea if we did the floor is lava, but instead the floor is crazy colors, and just cut out like some of these panels and make them look like my dad's crazy art is coming through, and then like do something in the background too, maybe. That could be fun. Of course, I could wrap it up early. That would be crazy. I'm not sure. I think I am gonna wrap it up early though. It's 11 o'clock. That's early, right? Yeah, let's call it quits. I don't want to start nothing new right now. This was super fun. Thank you guys for coming out and checking out the stream. So I've got my links up. If you didn't check it out today, I have my. I was on the Jason Swank podcast. I just shared a link to that on all the Cleanthus Studios pages, and I think I reshared them on Colorful Carl. But yeah, it was a good podcast, talked about AI and all that fun stuff. So if you're into that, you should check it out. Some good info on that. Check out my colorfulcarl.com. You can go by and check out Epic Made, which is my professional art and design, animation, illustration studio. That was pretty jumbly, but I'm tired. That wasn't the elevator pitch. elevator pitches. Anyhow. And then if you want to get some NFTs and some prints and stuff, we have all that listed on colorfulcarl.com. I think I'm going to give away some cool shit here soon. So if you hold one of my NFTs, I'm going to start giving away stuff to people that have my NFTs. So PoApps, any of the NFTs from my dad's collection, my collection, there's a few of you out there holding my NFTs. Anyhow, thank you all for stopping by, and it was good seeing you. Take it easy.